Hello friends, I am Rashid and once again welcome in my channel. Today we will learn cable laying method with practical at site. For cable laying, first of all we need trench which depth depends on your country or project standard. As per Qatar standard, here we made 600 mm depth trench, as you can see here. Once trench ready, we will lay first layer of soft sand, that thickness is 150 mm. This sand bedding protects the cable from the moisture from the ground and also protect from puncture or damage of cable. After laying first layer of sand bedding, we will lay 4 core copper XLP SWA PVC armored cable with single core earthing cable. After that, we will backfill again soft sand around 150 mm depth to cover this cable. Then we will lay warning tape. This warning tape provides a clear visual indication of the presence of buried cable so that while digging, operator can know that there is a cable inside and they will stop digging on that location. So they can protect cable from any kind of damage during excavation. Once warning tape laid, normal backfilling soil to be laid and then make compaction of that backfilling area with the help of roller. Here you can see these are installed street light poles and this is the feeder pillar which feed electricity to these poles. To laying cable, we need trench here. Once trench prepared with first layer of bedding, which I said earlier, we will lay 4 core 25 mm copper XLP SWA PVC cable, or it depends on your project specification or load, you can select your cable. Right now I am using here 4 core 25 mm square cable with earthing cable together from feeder pillar to first pole. Then we will make loop first pole to second pole and second pole to third pole and so on. Once cable laid, we will make glanding and termination inside the pole cutout. Now we will see the practical method of laying cable at the site. This is the trench which depth is around 600 mm from the FGL level. Here you can see the first bedding has completed. This trench is ready to lay cable over there. This is the foundation of pole. There is a two pipe here in which we can insert the cable inside this pole and terminate, and other outgoing cable will go out to the next pole, as you can see here. This is soft sand. As you can see here, the depth should be 150 mm, but here it is 100 mm only. So we will put more sand here up to 150 mm. I will inform to the civil department, they will put 50 mm extra sand bedding. This is cable drum we carry from store to the trench location. As you can see here, this is 4 core 25 mm square armored cable. Cable length mentioned here. This people giving support to cable drum trolley. This is the braking system of trolley, rotating clockwise direction, it will jam the tire so that trolley will not move. Now the detaching hook from the loader. We bring also earthing cable drum here. You can see the description of earthing cable written here. This is 1 core 16 mm square cable. This people tie both cable together with the help of insulation tape, or you can use cable tie. Now cable pulling has started. Here we no need winch machine for pulling cable because each cable length is around 40 to 60 meter, that is pole to pole length. Because cable length is short, so with the help of people we can pull cable. Now cable has laid completely. During laying cable, some stone has fallen down in the trench. We need to remove all stones, otherwise a stone will damage the cable insulation. they are laying more soft sand wherever the thickness is less than 150 mm. Now it's time to backfill cable with second layer of soft sand. With help of loader, we are laying soft sand over cable up to 150 mm again. Once soft sand laid, people are leveling surface so that warning tape can be laid. This is warning tape roll, which we'll lay over here. As you can see, it is written here, street lighting cable buried. Once laid, it's look like this. Now finally, we will backfill with normal backfilling material over warning tape. Once backfilling done, we will make compaction with the help of roller. After rolling it, it's look like this. Inside this pool, we install cutout. This both cable is terminated in cutout. If you want to learn process of installation of cutout with glanding and termination, please let me know. I will make another video for that. Meanwhile, once again, thank you very much and please do like and subscribe of my channel. See you in the next video.